morning students, today in this class we will see how to make a easy and beautiful painting. We need some material like white paper, pencil, eraser, thick marker and crayon colors. Now let's start it.